What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back. We're here with some more Ghost of Tsushima. Yes, we are back once again. Last time, I don't even remember what we did last time, to be honest. But anyways, we're gonna jump in and get some missions done, okay? I'm loving the story, how it's progressing so far. I did couple of missions I did off screen, kind of continued Lady Masako's story, because I'm not going to upload all of that, okay? You guys don't need to see all of that, or see how I play those mid-missions, because it's going to go over the course of the game. I thought I could do all the entire thing in this one place, but it seems like it's going to spread throughout the rest of the map. So once I open up the rest of the map, I'll do more of those missions. I'll probably do two or three more. Some of the major ones that I think that... it's not that I'm not recording them. It's just that I don't feel like those needs to be uploaded. You know what I'm saying? Like, because they're very short missions. They're not all, like, lengthy. You know what I'm saying? It would have been nice to for you guys to see, no doubt. You know what I'm saying? To understand the full story behind it. But... maybe you should play the game for yourself. I'm just kidding. I'm just joking around. But anyways, my plans was never to upload every single mission in the game. Anyways, it's just like the main storyline between Jin and his uncle. That's what I really want to concentrate on uploading. But I am uploading some art. I will upload other stuff that I feel like is very interesting. Like the, you know, the missions to find the different weapons, the bows and stuff like that. Really interesting fights that I have to do. You know, like the one-on-ones. Those are really cool to see. So I'll upload those. But other than that, I think we've met up with, I think, Ryozo now. I didn't get his name. From the Straw Hat. So we're going to continue that storyline and see how many missions we can get done tonight. But in any case, guys, I'm enjoying the story nonetheless. I'm enjoying my time playing Ghost of Tsushima. I took a long break from it actually and was playing Cyberpunk 2077. So we are back on that grind with Ghost of Tsushima because Cyberpunk 77 just don't want to function right. I think my save file got corrupted. So I mean, I was enjoying my time with it, never had many issues with it. I wasn't bashing the game, and I'm still not bashing the game. I just think that there's so many bugs, you know, that is kind of plaguing the game. Because when you actually play the game and it's functioning right, it's a very enjoyable experience. But we're here to play Ghost of Tsushima. So I'm going to try to run through this game, record as much as possible, and get to the end. I think I've unlocked pretty much everything in the game already for Jin. I don't know if there's anything left for me to really... I've unlocked all four stances in the game. For Jin, it seems, and some other stuff. Of course, you know, you're gonna keep getting tech points so you can continue to upgrade your character and make him do more stuff, explore more stuff like that. I think I'm gonna be able to easier to get during the second and third part. I think I'm gonna be able to just run through the missions now because I'm basically OP. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Yeah, let's jump into this gameplay. Let's go. All right, let's do it. All right, so we're gonna go continue the Straw Hat missions. You know, that's what we doing. Gonna continue your Straw Hat mission. Yeah, yeah. Oh really? Are we just gonna teleport me into a mission, huh? That's what we do. What? Step into it. Another one. Let's go. Where's the rest? That was it? It was just three dudes. Oh wow, was this three of them or not? Let's go collect some stuff. I need supplies. Let's go around and see supplies. Need supplies, not arrows. Ah, there we go. Some supplies over here. Oh, there was more people here. Where is that guy? Yeah, not out there. Where is he? Why is there so many of y'all still alive? Let's go meet up with the Straw Hats. Oh, great. They're down there. Okay, if you're hearing popping outside, guys, I am recording this on New Year's Eve. So you might hear some popping in the background from all the fireworks. I need these supplies, so I'm getting them. Got him into booty. Somebody playing music on top of the hill, though. I got some supplies. Okay, nothing to take here. Let's go. Trying to get to
Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
Let me put on my straw hat suit for this mission.
Steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
Of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once they destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me, and take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Dude, I wanted to pick up the freaking supplies. Oh my god. Jin, pick up the supplies, man.
Time, you saw.
fucking.
Shit. We didn't find nothing. Still ain't found no food. Damn. That is very strange. All these people here, no food. Damn. It messed you up, buddy. Let's hear what Ryozo is saying. Can't pick up anything else. Where is he?
Let's get your men something to eat. Where's all the food? I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything? Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer. Let me see. You read Mongolian? If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu.
The Art of War!
This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. Did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against.
Just came from down here.
The Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal the boat.
Nah, bruh. I vote we kill them all.
Flaming arrow might stop those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach. All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard Yuzo.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch. Now.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire.
They're just lighting these dudes up.
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
darkness we live. Too late now.
We're going quietly. Look around for the food. Nothing. I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No food here. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
You find anything? Why are you searching for so long? I think if food was in there, you would have found it already, buddy. Did I miss a search spot? I guess I did.
No luck. Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship.
Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys. No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings! Nice ship.
We have to move fast.
Ready?
Search here. I'll take the other. Be careful.
Hit.
Animal down there somewhere.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright, so where am I supposed to go now? So I got up here. Alright. Search the ship for food. But I don't see anything. Alright. Come on. Where must I go? Should I go back and talk to Rizzo? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Search the ship for food. That's what I'm trying to do.
Sign up what's in here. These look like battle plans. Better go find Rizzo. There has to be something.
Oh. Sorry, dude. Forgot about you.
All the food they've stolen from us.
Yeah. What? The hell? Oh, come on. I hate fighting these dudes.
I won't fall.
Oh. And then I die.
I never quit.
This guy is not supposed to kill me. At this camera angle, bro.
It's nothing. I would have had that Mongo if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Okay, bro.
You see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
Funny guy.
They're burning our food.
Rizzo, we have to go. Can we swim?
Fire's spreading.
Jump. Sight. They're still hunting us.
There's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
All right, good times, good times.
To find Yuna.
Oh yeah? Where is she? She over here. Alright, we gonna go see our girl Yuna.
Going through it right now.
It's too much, man. I think I need my iron for something else. I'm not sure. Your sword arm protects Alright, now let's go see Yuna. Where is she? Down here. Alright, so one thing, as I said, man, you know, I can't, there's not much I have to say that I have not said yet about this game. And it's just, it's a beautiful game, well done game, no issues whatsoever. It should have won Game of the Year, but of course, you know, Last of Us 2 took that. Whatever. Whatever, I just want good games to play.
Your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folktales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
You were looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the Straw Hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
You better? I'm saying so. Move him out there.
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord. For your patience, my lord.
Okay. What's the weapon?
An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls. Swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it the Kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Shin! Where are you?
Ryuzo?
Shin! Shin Sakai! Anyone see the samurai? I know you're here!
Yeah, I'm right here, dude.
I've been looking all over for you.
The hell?
The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Ryuzo. Let's see what we can do.
All right, you wanted help. You ain't gotta say but a thing, you know what I'm saying? The iron hook.
You said they're in cages near Fort Yatate. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way. How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
The one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option after all.
At Lord Nagao's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spawned, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
Damn!
I'm sorry. It was my first tournament. I got swept up in the excitement.
Of course you did. Every samurai on Earth wanted to meet the Chito's nephew.
I never thought of it like that.
You were born, Lord Sakai. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of a lord, become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish it ain't my fault you suck, bro. Maybe like, come on. You got beat by me, and now you salty because you got beat?
Someone in Komatsu called you.
Is that supposed to go easy on you? I was like,
not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
What I should have recognized that was your only chance or whatever and go easy on you, it still wouldn't have, it would have been the same outcome. Come on, man. You can't put that on Jin. I get what you're saying.
Where's Hiro and Shinzo? Cowards! Running off? After all I did to keep them alive?
We still have enough to save your men. I've worked with less.
I've lost men to Mongols, sickness, hunger, but never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave? It'll be dark soon. I need to ride before Yatate.
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Straw hats! Ride!
Alright, let's go get your men. Damn fox den right now, for real. I need to get that fox den too. Where is it? Is it here? Yeah, I need to get this Inari shrine so I can get that charm of Inari's might. Should I branch off for a little bit? I'm gonna branch off for a little bit and go get it. Hold on. I'll be right back, dudes.
You're losing me.
Are you serious? They're gonna trap me in the mission? Alright, let's go. I'll come back to it. They said nope.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
Some kind of leader you are. Can't even come up with a battle plan.
On this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck. Don't fall.
Can't jump that gap. But Taka says his hook will support my weight. Worked.
Okay.
I'm starting to like this hook.
Okay. Alright. This is gonna come in handy. I see. There was a shrine that I went to that didn't allow me to cross because it said something about having a tool. I don't remember.
Should be able to swing myself across.
Well, we'll see how that turns out.
Tucker, I owe you.
You damn right.
Men. They really are singing. Sounds like they're caged all over the fort.
Oh. Oh, come on! Get up, Jin! That was close. I want to get to the dudes before we get into fighting. Oh, we don't stand out nowhere now. That a bear? Get these supplies real quick. Think I can take out these two. Probably not. Whatever that guy just said. I gotta lean in there. I think they're on alert. They found the bodies. They found the bodies. Where are these guys? I am freaking on alert now. I don't know where the prisoners are. So. Thank you. Ah, damn it. Ah. I just killed myself. Catching the rhythm, let's go. Yes, let's go. One more. Got the rhythm down. Take care of them. Now let's find. Oh, damn it. Did I run past him or something? There was a beer down here, but I didn't see anybody. That's about it. Let's kill this beer real quick. Shit. Yeah, that happened. I do not know where the other dudes are at. There's supposed to be two more, but maybe it's me. Is there another cage that I don't see? came up here already, man. There's a cage. Is this it?
Is Ryuzo here? He sent me. I knew he wouldn't leave us.
The hell? Nigga. No, you did not just call me. Okay. Who is throwing? For no reason, jumping off of high places.
Stop drinking all the sake.
All right, Yuzo, we're ready for you. Time to open the gate.
There's a lot of dudes out here, man.
Ryuzo!
Yeah! I knew you wouldn't forget us!
Hey! Oh!
We placed bets. How long did it take you to free us? I lost!
Hope you brought some sake.
You're not gonna believe this.
It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. No wonder they were singing last night.
Just be grateful they're safe.
Ah, why maybe they're trying to...
The Mongols feed them.
Maybe trying to gain their...
in return.
Yeah. Friendship.
Thank you, Jin.
Trying to buy them loyalty.
They're everything.
Because, I mean, they're hungry. We give you food if you come over to the Mongol side, you know what I'm saying? See their dad or starve to death.
All right, men. On your horses.
I need to meet Yuna in Komatsu.
We just gonna run through these missions, man, because... Okay, where is it? Ink Matsu.
Welcome back.
You're still here.
Disappointed?
I thought you'd leave as soon as I had my grappling hook. Try to find a way to the mainland.
As tempting as that sounds, you saved Taka's life. My debt's not paid until your uncle's free.
I'm glad to hear it. Send word to the others.
I'm trying to make you Lady Sakai, you know what I'm saying?
Free Lord Shimura.
That's what I'm trying to do out in this piece, you know what I mean? Trying to make you Lady Sakai, you know what I mean? If you stick around long enough, you could hang with Big Boy.
Tonto's nephew stalks my men, tears them apart like a beast.
I'm certain you've done worse.
Oh, you pretend we're different. But we fight for the same thing. To create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy with duty and honor. Brought order to my home. And justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew. But his name is bound to your legacy.
Legacy is more than a name.
Ah, true. Your family lived here for generations. Your ancestral castle lies to the north, yes? I look forward to visiting it, while I leave you here to starve to death, alone, without honor.
Is it time to storm the castle and get my revenge? Or are you gonna run like a coward?
So, where are you?
Everyone's here. Should we wait for the Straw Hats?
No.
Rizzo? You punking out on me? I mean, I know he owed a grudge from,
Jin.
Okay, got Lady Masako and
Shimura will be grateful.
My family's killer can wait a few hours longer.
Kawa or whatever his name is.
Our island needs its leader restored.
With your support, he'll be free by sunrise. Prepare yourselves. We'll attack soon.
This is only Act One, so I don't think this is gonna be a successful mission.
Fighting for the enemy. Serves you right.
Don't start.
An old man taking up with a young woman.
Really? You're not calling people old?
Everyone, it's time. Today we free Lord Shimura.
I was told we'd have Straw Hat reinforcements.
They're not here. And we can't wait any longer.
What's the plan, Lord Sakai?
I'll use my grappling hook to infiltrate the castle. Once I silence the alarm, the rest of you can safely breach the front gate. The Mongols are likely holding Lord Shimura in the main keep. If they sound the alarm, they may execute him.
We can storm the front gates, take them by surprise.
No, we do this quietly. We'll carve a path to the main keep, rescue Lord Shimura, then fall back to the main gate and make our escape.
Sounds like suicide.
Only if we attack head on. We can do this if we sneak in and catch the enemy while they're sleeping.
Like a thief.
Or a ghost.
Lord Shimura is counting on us. Let's head out.
Okay, I gotta put on my drip for this mission. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Gotta put on the drip for this mission, baby.
Nah, that traveler's attack, I gotta put on the drippy drip, you know what I'm saying? We ready! Let's go get Lord Shimmerer!
Good speech. You sure this will work?
It has to.
Looks like you can climb up here.
Catch up to the others. I'll see you inside.
Be careful, Jim.
Not go well at all. That did not. Ah! Failure! That's what you are. Cannot believe that was such a hard fail right now. Damn. I was so confident, too. Gonna get Unk out, you know what I'm saying? No problem with that. I might need some jingling, hold on. How the hell am I gonna sneak up on both them dudes? Nobody in the tower. Okay.
The alarm. Better take down the guards.
Failed.
Clear the path along the cliff.
I'll handle it.
Good. We'll meet up at the bridge.
Guess I took him out in time.
Forgetting someone?
No. You're with me. There's a siege weapon up ahead. Last time they turned it on Yuna and me.
This time, we'll take it.
We need to clear the courtyard. Quietly or head on.
Your move.
Nah, bruh.
You wait.
One down. Oh, I thought that was Lazy Massacre right there.
Oh! Ah, son of a bitch, he dropped it. Was that friendly fire? It was.
Figure it out.
When I free Lord Shimura, we'll be chased by Mongols. Take them down.
With pleasure. Be safe, Jin.
And you, Masako.
This one is intense.
Jin, the gate's guarded.
Follow my lead.
Okay. You ain't seen that, man. What the hell? You said you saw a kitten, nigga? You ain't seen no damn kitten. Oh my god, I hate this guy so much. Ooh. What am I doing? I hate all this stuff. Yeah. Yeah, you
failed me. I won't forget that.
Neither will your uncle.
Damn right. He definitely ain't put no good word in for him. He totally stood us up, bro. The hell is that about? Like, none of them showed up, not even. No, he ain't even sent two of them. I mean, if you can't make it, you can't make it, but, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of sus.
This is as far as I got last time.
The Khan threw you off this bridge? How'd you survive?
I don't know.
Gate's locked.
Hold the bridge. I'll find another way over.
That looks like somewhere I can climb.
There must be a way around.
This should work.
Good eye. Once you're in, open the gate for me.
Yeah. That's crazy.
I could use Yuna's help.
There you are.
Quiet. More guards ahead.
Here, you.
Ah. Ah, damn, I saw her. Ah, son of a... Ah, I was trying to finish him. Ah! Combat in this game is so fire, bro. So much fun. What's happening with Yuna? Yuna. Ah, still got me. Yuna, you're still all the way down.
Give me a hand! That was too close.
Combat, bro. Ooh. I was giving them the business. Where's the main courtyard? Come on up here.
Yuna, hold this area. I'll find Lord Shimura.
Good luck, Jin.
I know this dude. What?
Ryuzo.
He been here the whole time. Don't tell me you took the food, bruh.
Anyone can claim it.
Oh, so... Alright. I'm not worried. Come get this work. Come get this work, brother.
Help me save my uncle. And he will reward your men.
Mm-mm. He already turned his back on you, Jin. Let him get this sword work. It's what he wanted. So let's give it to him. Okay?
Then he'll send us to die. Just like he did at Komodo Beach. Ryuzo, he's your family, Jin. I need to protect mine.
I'm gonna make sure I give you a proper beatdown. Proper chop. Some choppy chops.
Thank you.
hot this was.
We were friends a lifetime ago.
I got three more. Let's go. Even though they kind of cheated low key, but okay.
You've changed. So have you, Ghost.
Ah, those.
I had to feed.
That's why you had to kill your friend, my guy. All right, boss. Oh, new move.
I'll make it quick.
Miss some resolve.
We were friends a lifetime ago.
Come on. Oh! Bruh.
Stop! Before it's too late! You've changed. So have you, Ghost.
Yeah.
Enough.
Enough.
It's not too late.
Still not too late.
Help me save our home. It belongs to them now.
You're a pussy, bro. You will never be a samurai. Get out of here.
The samurai is here!
Get out of here, bro. Get this wannabe out of here, man. How that? God damn it. I need those. Pissed off, bro. Stop setting your own men on fire, you dummy. There's more.
Here, you, huh? Where is he? Where is Lord Shimura?
Come on, Nate, who's next?
Monk's not in here? Or here? Down on a ladder? Oh. Oh, damn.
Face me, you coward! Uncle! I'm coming! In! Hurry! Samurai no ho!
Gotta go.
Khotun Khan is marching north to conquer Toyotama. He left some guards here. But there'll be no match for two samurai.
I brought allies. You're damn right. Let's go.
They will sing songs of our victory.
Man is gonna be out here doing work with no armor, bruh.
Survived.
With your nephew's help.
He insisted we could save you. I thought it impossible, but I'm glad he proved me wrong.
It won't be the last time, Sensei.
I'm glad you're all here. We've lost too many friends.
And family.
Lord Adachi died with honor, Lady Masako. Now we avenge him and all the fallen warriors of Tsushima.
There's more coming.
We will face them together. For the fallen warriors of Tsushima, Lady Masako, no one retreat!
Hey!
Spirit and bring Khotun Khan to his knees. We will win this war as samurai.
Have you heard of the ghost? Are we out here? All right.
Have an impressive home.
Won't you welcome me inside? Your people are tired, hungry, cold. Open the gate and save them!
Jin should have cut his head off.
No. Open the gate.
Are you going to burn your own people, my guy? Wow.
Uncle's looking for you. I hear the Khan took his castle.
I never should have trusted Ryuzo.
He fooled all of us.
I thought you'd be gone by now.
So did I.
Let's talk to my uncle. See about getting your reward.
Lord Shimura is in the main keep.
Do you still want to leave Tsushima?
There's nothing left for me here.
I could use your help in the fight ahead.
You have your uncle, Jin. You don't need me.
I need every ally I can trust.
How can I help you? Only the best for you.
Thank you.
Until we next meet.
This is an interesting find. Very recent.
They got some new stuff, huh? Okay. Kind of like this. Not too so much. Some armor dyes. Yellow, though. You got new hats? That hat is fire. Oh, I like that mask. I kinda This hat ain't ready for prime time, okay? That hat ain't ready for prime time at all. Let's go check out these armor upgrades. Sword.
Whatever your sword needs.
I don't really need. Where's the armor person? So now up here, maybe they're down here. Okay, before I go talk to my uncle, I'll start off the next one with talking to the uncle. We've rescued him, got him out of the castle. Great scene, great set piece. I liked it very much. I will catch you guys next time for some more Ghost of Tsushima. Mm-hmm.